Ortloff had to say today, a statement filled with Shakespearean quotes and a shocking analogy. New at 6, News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdell brings us the surprising details live from Albany. Heather?
Well, that's right. It was a case that started over 2 years ago and was riddled with delays. But today, former North Country lawmaker Chris Ortloff was sentenced to over a decade in prison.
It took over an hour, but in the end, a federal judge sentenced Chris Ortloff, former assemblyman and state parole board member, to 12 and a half years in prison. Prior to sentencing, the 62-year-old addressed the court, maintaining he's never had inappropriate contact with children in his adult life, and also said prior to his 2008 arrest, he led an exemplary life, spending years in public office and even mentioning his two tours in Vietnam. In court, Ortloff quoted Shakespeare and also told the judge he no longer had any sexual desire for minors, telling the judge, quote, "I am already healed. The cancer is gone. I don't have those desires anymore. I sleep well, and I don't think about underage kids." Defense attorney Andrew Sofranco said he was satisfied with the sentence and said he hopes his client is able to get treatment.
Well, the internet was the means to the end. It was an enabler to allow him to get into this fantasy land that ultimately led to his demise. He was certainly involved with horrendous chats and comments on the chats in these personas, and he obviously was going, you know, to follow through with that, and he admitted that he pled guilty to that and accepted his punishment for that.
Ortloff was arrested in 2008 on the charge of online enticement, which he pled guilty to last year after he was caught in a sting trying to set up sexual encounters with two young girls. Some of Ortloff's family members and friends attended Tuesday's hearing. His sister, Susan Ortloff Cameron, said they will continue to support him.
Chris stumbled very badly, and he made some terrible mistakes in his life. The people who matter have accepted his mistakes. Chris has taken full responsibility for his actions, and he's paying the price as he acknowledges. It's important to clarify that Chris's family are the only victims of any of his activities or of his crime.
Now, Ortloff was sentenced to 12 and a half years, including time already served. There's also potential for credit for good behavior, meaning he could get out of prison in less than 10 years. He also was ordered to pay a $50,000 fine. In Albany, Heather Van Arsdell, News Channel 5. Back to you.